Outside for sure look fun, no? But inside look very fighting, no? But for sure I'm so happy because, as you know, I resigned with Team Grosini, so I was happy yesterday. But today I knew that I can do a good race because yesterday on qualifying I had a good pace. We resolved a little bit the problem we had in Aragon, but still not 100%, so we have to improve this problem, no? But anyway, I felt more better with the bike. And in the race, I didn't start so well, and I cannot overtake other riders, no? And when I can pass the other rider, I was behind Crutchlow all the race, but I didn't want to stay very close to him because this morning I had a lot of problem with the brakes because they was so hot. So I want to, how say, to call the brakes on the straight, no? But 5 laps to go, I decided to attack him, and I did. No, I get third position. Then we battle for some corners, and it was funny and hard, no? But at the end, I can get the podium, so I'm so happy, and I would like to continue with this line and improve my feeling with the bike like we are doing now.